I've seen you change a lot. You see me grow up from when my flow sucked through shows, but no one showed up. And so what? You still have my back through the rain. It's crazy when I think about the change, insane. And lately, they show me love, so when I spit, I represent you. The 2-0, Grugo, 6-0 instrumentals, killing any beat in itself. I'm speaking myself, so when the heat peaks, I'm keeping it, seeking for help. You light my eyes up when the night falls, so I slow down on I-5 to get a better picture. You're so pretty, I could leave, but I would miss you. And to breathe in the seas where the air is never crisper. I've seen people leave, but I'ma stand right here. So if the spotlight shines, you're gonna be right there. But tell me, if I had no rhythm or flow, would you still have a place in the city for go?
If I couldn't paint a picture with my words, or bring you bright lights with the stage, would you still love me? Would you still love me? I couldn't fly around to all the different towns and represent you with my sound. Would you still love me? Would you still love me?
I had a passion to write, the pen was glued in my hand. When I was writing these poems, they were forming a band. Alone did I stand, my dreams still intact. All the times I was smacked for even mentioning rap. Now my folks love it, and they just came to a show. They don't catch all of the words, but they applaud for go. And as the sun, that brings a big smile to my face. So when I'm done, I'll leave the bright lights of the stage and recline, reminisce on the times like my first battle at the Nippon Ken Theater. I lost that one, or my first out-of-state gig and the crowd was small, or the time we didn't have a stage at Terry Hall. But we still rocked it, and it's for the love of the art. And the rest in peace goes out to the dearly depart. So I bump Biggie Smalls, one of the best MCs, while I zone out on my spot as I reflect on me.
If I couldn't paint a picture with my words, or bring you bright lights with the stage, would you still love me? Would you still love me? If I couldn't fly around to all the different towns and represent you with my sound, would you still love me? Would you still love me?
I used to sit at this bench and just write rhymes, so I could see the city lights and memorize the skyline. So when I closed my eyes, I would see without seeing you. It was beautiful, the nights were so colorful. Now that I've grown up, I return to the spot and take a seat on this bench. You got me thinking a lot about the past and the present, and whether or not I was destined, or is it really a question? Will I compromise my message? Never. You also told me that my rhymes are too hard, that it was a bit complex, and so I took it to heart. Now my parts are more friendly, extending my hand, not as abstract as then, so we can both understand. So you relate to my words, cause I experience you. Not to mention we've been close since the days of my youth. So regardless of where I flew, I might travel around. Where there's go, there'll always be Seattle, my town.
If I couldn't paint a picture with my words, or bring you bright lights with the stage, would you still love me? Would you still love me? If I couldn't fly around to all the different towns and represent you with my sound, would you still love me? Would you still love me? Paint a picture with my words, or bring you bright lights with the stage, would you still love me? Would you still love me? If I couldn't fly around to all the different towns and represent you with my sound, would you still love me? Would you still love me?